John Wesley Hardin lost his role shooting dice in the Jim Saloon in El Paso one night back in 1895. For a while, he just sat there, watched the game, brooding, mad. And then he drew a pistol and said, "Give me my money back." And the timid soul handling the cash for the house said, "Take it all, Mr. Hardin, it belongs to you." Hardin got arrested for it the next day, but nobody thought to ask him to return the money. He did get told not to play that way anymore. I know a man whose plow handle hand is quicker than a light. Wes Hardin is his name, they say, and he travels in the night. For he might have to kill or walk around the fight. And if you ever saw Wes Hardin draw, you know he can skin his gun. Won't say how many tried and died up against the top pan, up against the wrong man, 'cause Hardin wouldn't run. Well, he rode in like a Texas wind, and he took the eastbound train, going with Jane Bowen, till the lawman called up. "So long, Jane, and chin up, I'll be back again." Well, off he went to Huntsville prison, "So long, Jane," he cried. 15 years she waited till her heart broke and she died. Then she left that bad land to wait up in the sky. Free at last, paying past for all the wrong he did. First free air they let him breathe since he was a kid. So let him come and let him go, let him deal a bit. Out near the border in El Paso, a lawyer reads a sign. You won't find him there for business every day at night. Business has been real bad. One client's all he's had in quite a long, long time. And Sheriff Selman's boy broke into Wes's woman's place. Up she jumped and pistol whipped and kicked him in the face. And John Selman demands revenge for this disgrace. See every night by candlelight in Hardin's favorite bar, she'd be hanging on his arm, and very late they'd leave there, headed for the goose hair, and glad it wasn't far. Right through the swinging doors, John Selman came with a blazing gun. Wes Hardin chug-a-lugging red eye, got him in back of the head. John Wesley Hardin fell dead, 'cause Hardin wouldn't run.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm gonna tell you about the train song now, called the Little Hippo, all right?